Man, I'm trying to use my pencil almost like a paintbrush. All right, so let me see. Shoes. This can be an interesting. Typically don't work with feet as much as I should. So kind of bear with me here. Let's keep this part simple, since I'm not completely comfortable in that area. We'll simplify it. Make it simple shapes. So obviously this has got a bottom there. Simple shapes. And I'm using like boxes to form the overall shape. I'm not trying to get too complicated right now. This and me kind of go down lower. Sorry, I didn't have it up further enough. I need to get a better camera or angle for this when I do this. So we'll just bring it down. Looks a little bit messy right now, but. So this shouldn't be on the same plane. And you just gotta remember simple shapes. If things becoming difficult, break it down, make it easier for you. You know, and a lot of that perspective is important too. Perspective, pushing things into simple shape. Of course, this isn't perfect, nor near perfect at all. right. So wash over her with this cloth. And this thing definitely needs to be cleaned. I got stuff kind of leaking over into through the edges here. A little rough in this area, but works for now. Okay, we continue. So feet, just like hands, are very complicated and detailed. Let me go back up here. This would be her left arm. That's not right. Let me fix that.